This is the Dewalt DCA1820, which is a battery converter. This enables you to use 18 volt batteries from the XR range, and you can actually use them with XRP tools. So that is a standard XRP battery, which will work in all these tools. This adapter enables you to use an XR battery like that. Some of these have extended run times, such as 5 amp hour. It's very easy to use. Simply take it, take your battery, lock that in position. You can then just use that as you would do any normal battery. I'll simply push onto the machine. I'd like to thank whoever it was that mentioned this converter to me a few months back. I think it could have been Wayne Burgess. So thanks for that, Wayne. I've actually bought this one from America, and I'm not 100% convinced that it is a genuine Dewalt product due to the colour difference in the plastic. It's a completely different colour than all of the tools and the batteries. It just doesn't match at all. So I'm not entirely sure that that is a genuine one, but it does still work. One problem with this is that it does actually stick on some of the machines, and it can be quite difficult to get it off again. So I did actually spray some of the mechanism with some silicone release spray, and that did make it a lot easier to get the batteries off. As you can see, it is quite difficult to remove that. So this is a great little idea, because it means that you can use your XR batteries with your XRP tools. I was actually thinking about replacing all these tools with newer XR models, but now I don't need to bother. I can simply use this converter. Apparently this is not compatible with all XRP tools, although I have tried it with the tools that I've got here, and it has worked okay with all of these. If you look at the plastic under there as well, I'm still not convinced that this is a genuine Dewalt product. So if you're buying one, do try to ensure that you buy a genuine Dewalt one, because it will be much better quality. I hope this video has been useful. If it has, and you haven't done so already, please subscribe to the channel.